Health benefits of quinoa. High in fiber. If you have trouble thinking of ways to increase your fiber and have resorted to buying and eating fiber bars or fiber-fortified cereals to get the job done, you might be better off getting a supply of quinoa. It contains a fifth of how much fiber you need each day in every 1-cup serving. That's pretty impressive considering that most quinoa recipes are filled with other foods like black beans that have a good amount of fiber, so you can get a substantial portion of your fiber needs met in one meal. Essential vitamins. Quinoa contains more vitamins, nutrients, and antioxidants than any other grain. In fact, you'll get an impressive list of vitamin B6, thiamine, niacin, potassium, and riboflavin, plus minerals like copper, zinc, magnesium, and folate, as well as the antioxidants phytonutrients quercetin and quinol, which lend anti-inflammatory and disease-fighting prowess to each bowl consumed. High in protein. Quinoa is a rich source of complete protein, particularly for grain. The secret is lysine, a rare amino acid not found in many other grains, which make the protein levels in quinoa comparable to those in milk. Contains all amino acids. One of the most impressive qualities of quinoa is its protein makeup. It's not an animal source of protein but boasts some pretty good numbers. The protein alone would be enough to eat it, but it contains all 8 of the amino acids that your body needs to truly function at its best. There are supplements out there that you can buy to get all of those amino acids in one place, or you can start eating quinoa daily to get them from a natural food source. Promotes healthy blood sugar levels. It turns out that eating quinoa also reduces your chances of developing type 2 diabetes, but it can also help you keep those glucose levels balanced if you already have diabetes. This is due to the fact that it's rich in complex carbohydrates, or healthy carbohydrates, that slowly digest and keep you satiated for longer while keeping your blood sugar and appetite level. High in iron. For those that have trouble keeping up with their iron needs, quinoa can be a big help with that, and it also is a tastier option than taking an iron supplement. In just a 1-cup serving, you're getting 15% of how much iron you need each day. That's a good boost to your system and can assist with any deficiencies. Getting enough iron is good for your brain and your muscles, and having the right amount will prevent anemia. High in magnesium. Magnesium doesn't get as much attention as some other vitamins and minerals do, but it's still an important mineral that your body needs in order to help prevent things like osteoporosis and heart disease, while helping to balance blood pressure and helping with diabetes. You can get 1/3 of your RDA of magnesium from just 1 full serving of quinoa. Reduces migraines. If you are unfortunate enough to suffer from nasty migraine headaches, then you should be featuring quinoa in your regular weekly meal lineup. Why? Quinoa is high in riboflavin, or vitamin B2, which promotes blood vessel expansion in the brain and reduces instances of migraine headaches. High in riboflavin. Riboflavin is also known as vitamin B2, part of the family of B vitamins and responsible for providing much-needed antioxidants to assist the body with a number of functions. It also helps with enzyme performance and oxygen delivery throughout the entire body. It's a pretty important vitamin. 6% of your daily needs per 100 grams of quinoa might not sound like a lot, but many foods contain a bit of riboflavin, so it adds up throughout the day. Quinoa just gives it a nice contributing boost. Good source of B vitamins. When compared to other grains, quinoa has a better B vitamin profile than most. Technically, it's a seed, not a grain, but it most often gets compared to grains because of the way it is cooked and the texture it has when eaten. The B vitamin family helps with plenty of processes that the body goes through each day, and it's important to stay topped up on them. Vitamin B12 alone has a host of benefits that can't be overlooked, so you definitely don't want to run a shortage on it.